unfortunately, that is about wraps it up for the first half from us. Stick around, we'll be back there singing the up notes soon. In the meantime, we gotta leave you for this one. This is from the fourth biggest selling album of all time. The album just stayed in the British charts longer than any other ever. So you don't have the words for this, alright? We want to hear you singing at the top of your voices. And guys, oh yeah, that even means you. You're singing with me. Because guys, this is real simple. It is good versus evil. Us or them. And we ain't gonna lose, are we, guys? Come on, you bunch of pussies. Jesus, you dumbass. Get out here, leave that gentleman alone. Move it. Get your dumb, sorry ass out here. Get back there. What? Haul it. I really apologize about that, sir. I'm very, very sorry. It won't happen again. Sorry, I've got it under control now, okay? But if you don't want it, I'll have it. I don't care, all right? All right. We'll see you soon. Stick around. Get it, boys. Yourself. And I'm a man of the world, so I'm gonna say that. line. First, here he comes, he's out. No way, safe in second base. This kid will make things happen out there. That's a double play, and he's going, what a job he's got. He's trying to third, and the third, safe to third. Holy cow, problem base. He's taking a pretty big lead out there. Almost trying to try and pick him off. Pitching goes from third down to center, and he's spotted. What a job, third baseline. Here he comes.
Hey!
good. You know that? Alright. We'll pop this in a simple English for you. You were lousy! The fact that your personal hygiene is disgusting! To be sure about this. What do you say?